Dog owners who frequent Cruse Dog Park will need to find another park to visit for just a few days. The park is closed today through Thursday so that Cruse can install new agility equipment for the dogs on both sides of the park. The Springfield Green County Park Board encourages dog owners and their friends to visit some other parks around town in the meantime. Construction updates will be posted on the Cruse Dog Park Facebook page.